Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Canandaigua Academy. For tonight's final round matchup, it is the future of the visiting Fairport, the Red Raiders, and the other Canandaigua Academy players. As a reminder, the University of Education now produces this matchup in any farmhouse school property. Today's event is being live streamed on the Canandaigua City School District YouTube channel. If you need anything, prior to today's event, please connect with one of our events supervisors in green shirts. The New York State Bars High School Athletic Association, Section 5 of the Monroe County Public School Athletic Conference, had an expectation that all spectators, coaches, and student athletes would demonstrate good sportsmanship. Should a comment or action be severe enough, that staff reserve the right to remove the individual from time. If the spectator is removed from the net, they will begin on a minimum 1-game suspension from future events that will require any fee required for me to have HS at their doors before the time. Ladies and gentlemen, we expect to be loud, be proud, and be positive. We thank you for your cooperation. We now ask the good and evil, please rise, face the flag for the blame of our national anthem.
Thank you. Yeah. Second and game number 24, Macy Ball.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now check in number 5, Leah Sheridan.
All right. Thank you. Thank you. No, I messed up.
Oh.
standards there.
That's not even correct. No, I didn't do anything. I just did dress up.